insurance, get mammograms. I, along with the Silver Dollar Shooters Club, have donated money to the foundation to make sure that women who need a screening can get one. It's so important. Another way to raise funds for the Breast Center, though, the Fashion for Hope show coming up in about a week. And joining me to tell us more about the event is April McDonald Shannon. She is the co-chair of the fashion show, wearing lovely pink, I might add. And Kay Meyer, a local philanthropist, who the Breast Center is actually named after. So, Kay, I know you don't just donate money, you actually get involved. So why don't you tell us about the event? Is it a lot of fun?
Absolutely. The fashion show is a very fun event, and ladies really enjoy themselves. And it will be held on February 25th. On Sunday from 3 to 6. And Marilyn McNeil and I started it last year to raise money for breast cancer. And this year we have two great boutiques and with a variety of clothing. And half of our models are cancer survivors, and they are going to be escorted with their surgeons and oncologists. So that shows their devotion to the cause.
I love it. And now you got involved. Why? I know the backstory, but the viewers at home don't.
Sure. My mom and I are co-chairing this event. My mom is a two-time breast cancer survivor. And so we realized the importance of screenings, of early detection, and want to raise awareness of the level of care that the center provides, as well as give other ladies and gentlemen the opportunity to use those services.
Mm-hmm. One thing I love is when you donate the money locally to this breast center, it does stay. Like, I know you yes. all helped bring a very important piece of equipment in it. So
yes.
what does it do? How can it help the ladies in our community?
This equipment is wonderful. It's there's very few of them in the United States, and it's made by GE, and it's MBI, which is molecular breast imaging. So it looks at tissue on a cellular level, and most 50% of ladies today have very dense breasts, so that imaging looks like a snowstorm. So this machine puts tracers in your body that will go right to the cancerous cell, and it lights it up like a light bulb. So it's 99% accurate. So if you're having an issue, this is the machine to be on.
Great. Okay, Nicole, tell us again before we go, who can come to the event, and what else is going to happen? Do we have food? Do we have music? Do we have, what else do we have?
We have all kinds of good stuff. We have, again, models. We have the two boutiques, which is Princess Boutique and the Platinum Zipper. Anyone is invited. It's at Avila Golf and Country Club on February the 25th. At 3 p.m., tickets are $100, and all ages, all genders, whomever, come support the cause and have a lot of fun. We will have some food and drinks and also some shopping opportunities available.
Thank you, ladies, for coming.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And if you would like to get tickets and register, all you have to do is go over to my Facebook page. I'll put the information there. I'll post a link. Just look for Fox 13's Linda Hurtado and like the page.
We're going to look outside right now. Meteorologist.